1000 Lines 3 Community Project. It's entail difficulty plan continuous run map 05. Kill count is up. Shooting at me from there. This looks like a slaughter map. It's that megasphere that makes it look like a slaughter map more than anything else. Okay. Is this a blue door? Yes. Oh, I wasted that medikit. I see. No, I can't show it from here. Save. Oh, I have rockets. Oh. Teleportation somewhere. Pretty brisk map, as they all have been so far. Guess it's part of the ethos. Oh, there was health somewhere. I doubt I need it. Well, speak of the devil. What is this madness? This is, I think, the best level for a while. Huh. What I mean is in terms of the layout, the complexity. I'm confused. Maybe I missed something. So that this is... What's that? What the fuckery fuck? Can I break it? I doubt it. Interesting. Those shells. Must be near the green door. Let's see. Oh well. Is there... Where do I find a switch? Is that it? There we go. Let's go straight. Okay, let's obey the mapper. Martian Vista. Where? They're gonna rise from somewhere. Plenty of enemies left. Okay. Let's remember I have the plasma too. I've been here. I need to find that switch. Have in here. Yeah. Perhaps it's this one. Well, slaughter light. Not bad. I like this map. Though I really feel like I should be playing on HMP. So where's the last door? Oh, I guess it's there. Yeah, I've seen it from the window, so... I have to go there. Yeah, why not? Oh, this is a secret. That's hard to get to. I think that was the secret, but I don't want to take the damage of, or risk the damage of. Well, why not? If I die, I'm just gonna... not bother with it. Well, this was worth it, definitely. Oh, yes. I've got it. Where do I get back? Probably there. Excellent. That was worth it. And that's all the kills. Do I have to now go back again? No. Great map. I think the second best after the Thorsis Awakens map 2 by Walter. All right.